So, in neuroscience, bad recordings often happen. I've been in the field for a very long time, and what you can sometimes see is that all of a sudden, for reasons that we don't quite understand, a neuron goes very, very active. It's probably not real. It's probably a mistake in the pipeline. But think about what happens if we're in that situation. Sometimes neurons are very active. What will happen?